The world we are now seeing is a vision. Does it seem strange? Unbelievable? Sunshine, trees, hills and valleys, flowers and flowing streams. This world of tomorrow is a world of beauty. These eternal things, wrought by God, are lovely and unchanging.